Have you ever picked a machine or replaced bearing? And if you see a bearing identification number, or have you compared a bearings to other bearings that have different identification number and see a difference in bearing type, size, or how it looks? If you want to know more about the number, then you must know about bearing designation number or bearing designation system. This video next. This is basic bearing designation number. Basic bearing designation number usually consists of pipes number, but sometimes it's only 3 or 4 numbers, depend on the type and the size of the bearing. The first symbol show bearing type symbol. As you can see, different bearing has different type of number. The second symbol show width series symbol. It show bearing width relative to bearing inside diameter. The third symbol show the bearing outside diameter relative to bearing inside diameter. The second and third symbol form dimensional series symbol. It consists of 2 symbols, but in single ball bearing, usually only 1 symbol, because in ball bearing, the head and length has a connection one and another. So, with series symbol is negated. That's why in ball bearing, usually consists of 4 or 3 symbols only, not pipe symbol according to basic bearing designation number. These are dimensional series for radial bearing. As you can see, for the same size of bearing inside diameter, it has many combination of bearing width and bearing outside diameter. The same rules also apply for truss bearing. The fourth and fifth number show bearing bow number. Bearing bow number is bearing inside diameter truncated by 5. So if you have bearing with 30 mm internal diameter, the bow number is 30 truncated by 5. And the result is 06. It's 2 number symbol. But this rule only applied when the diameter is 20 mm or more. If the bearing inside diameter is smaller than 20 mm, then this rule cannot apply. For the bearing that has inside diameter smaller than 20 mm, the bow diameter number is according to this table. As you can see, bearing with inside diameter less than 10 mm has only 1 symbol. That's why ball bearing that has small diameter have 3 symbol, not 4. Besides basic designation number, bearing also have supplementary or auxiliary bearing symbol. But this supplementary symbol is not standardized and different manufacturer has different symbol. There are many bearing supplementary symbol, but for now, we are only explain the 2 most used. They are bearing seal or seal coat and bearing internal clearance. Bearing seal or seal coat most common used is Z type and RS type, but there is also other like RU and RD seal type. Internal clearance code start from C1 to C4. With CN as a standard clearance for ball bearings, and C1 is the smallest and C4 is the biggest internal clearance. This is bearing number example. The first and the second symbol form bearing series code. The third and the fourth is bow number. The seal type is ZZ and internal clearance is C3. I think that's all that I can tell you about bearing designation number. I hope this video is useful. Don't forget to click like and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.